Devyani from Freshersworld.com. Welcome to our video channel on jobs and careers. Today I'll be talking about the career opportunities in leather technology. Leather engineering is one of the most popular and interesting fields of engineering. Here the student is given a fine opportunity of learning about construction, manufacture, fusion and purification of leather. Not just that, he or she can also understand the importance of artificial leather and how it can be used for fabricating and mercantile goods. Leather engineering is also known as leather technology. For the past few decades, people who belonged to this lucrative field were present because they had some experience and not because they were educated. However, times have changed and countries like India have managed to establish several institutions that not just impart education to the youth, but also tutor and instruct them about leather engineering. Certificate courses as well as diploma and degree classes are available as options for young people. In fact, it would be an honor to say that the Indian leather industry is one of the biggest export earners all over the Indian subcontinent today. It is also a very successful and profit-making industry. Leather goods and commodities are quite in demand these days. Several multinational companies have also shown interest towards Indian leather industry, and quite a few are expecting positive results. There are hopes that the leather industry in the future might transform into a high-tech industry. Leather products are versatile in nature. Whether it is a belt, shoes, toys, caps, baggage, clothing or gift products, leather has covered all important commodities. However, the focus is mostly on shoes, chappals and sandals. Leather is being used all over the world and its popularity has increased significantly too. Leather technology has certainly advanced with time. The industry has opened new doors and gateways that allow more people to generate employment opportunities for them and for others. Leather technology is now taught in different engineering schools and institutions. It is a great choice for all young professionals in search of a unique career opportunity. Once the course has been completed, students may find outstanding placements in the fields of garment, jewelry, leather, fashion designers and coordinators, etc. Some of the best institutions for leather technology in India include Bharti International Limited and A.V. Thomas Leather and Allied Products Limited. If you choose to study abroad, a few international colleges are also available. Some of the top institutions you must look up include University of Northampton, British School of Leather Technology, Institute for Leather Technology, Australia. These colleges offer you both graduate and postgraduate courses. Lectures will be conducted on a regular basis where you will be taught about leather science, its production and the techniques that are implemented to create well-furnished leather products. The classes are interesting and enlightening. In order to start your career in this field, it is very important to begin at the right place, and that in this case would be www.freshersworld.com. Here you will learn about the latest trends and new courses available in the academic world. Also, all your doubts and queries will be answered right here. We will be back with more such videos. So, stay connected with us. Do not forget to hit the subscribe button below.